My name is Justin Whiteman, and I am site supervisor for Rocky Mountain Construction. And we are currently rebuilding Untamed. This is my first time in the Netherlands, so we've never seen the park, just on the internet. And we came actually when the park was open. We walked around the park and watched Robin Hood run.
You're going to make it a lot better now.
A lot better, definitely. Right now, I believe we are a little bit ahead of schedule on our demolition, so things have been going very well.
It's going to be a hybrid coaster. Can you tell us what is a hybrid coaster?
A hybrid coaster is a steel track on a wooden structure. So probably the best feature is we're able to go steeper and of course faster.
So it's best of both worlds actually.
Exactly. We don't have to tear the whole thing down, but just some of it.
Is it possible to go upside down with a wooden roller coaster or a hybrid coaster now?
Absolutely.
Are we going to?
We will be going upside down.
Now you told us you can go a lot faster with a hybrid coaster, but how fast is Untamed going to run?
92 kilometers per hour.
Wow. So now we know the speed. Do you know the length of the track?
The length of the track will be 1,085 meters.
What's your main focus at this moment?
At this moment, we're currently bringing the track from the station to the lift, which is called a pre-lift, and it's a 45 degree outside banking corner, so.
It's gonna be awesome, right?
Very interesting. We're excited.
Alrighty, how cool is this? We have construction update for Untamed becoming Robin Hood. This thing looks absolutely insane. I actually think it's the other way around. Correct me down below, is it Robin Hood becoming Untamed or Untamed becoming Robin Hood? It seems to be lost in translation for me, and I have not kept up with this project until recently. So we are on the media list for this park, so that's really cool. So we'll be able to provide some cool updates over the winter as this transitions. But yeah, this is epic. The video footage that Walibi Holland has been posting is absolutely insane. You're getting a really up close and personal look at how an RMC is built. And what I love about RMC is the beginning of them before the it's almost like the pre-lift section. Every coaster that they do is so unique. And this one, for some reason, just has me like, so intrigued. Like, I love that outer banked curve right before the lift hill. I think that's so unique. And I mean, I really want to ride this ride. A lot of people don't know what the layout is of this coaster. There are some prediction layouts online, but I don't think anyone has like a full concept of what the layout of this coaster is going to be. Again, when it comes to this RMC, I actually do know very little about this. And I'm not going to sit here and lie and pretend like I know a lot. I know hardly anything, but I'm going to be keeping an eye on it. I'm going to learn some things over the winter before it opens. And I mean, this thing looks really impressive, and I love that the park is sharing so much about it. So hopefully you guys enjoy this English kind of construction update. There isn't too much to show other than the fact that its conversion is going along nicely. You heard that it's ahead of schedule. The demolition was very ahead of schedule. So I guess that's why we're seeing a lot of track work already. I mean, it's winter over here. It doesn't look too cold over there. They're in sweaters and all. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this quick construction update on Untamed. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Have a good one. Bye.